Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host to this evening's matchup between the Green Bay Packers and the San Francisco 49ers. You know, all week long, people have been talking about this matchup, but not about the ground attacks on either side. And we noticed while meeting with the teams this week in our production meetings that both coaches have a lot of confidence in their running backs here today.
Yeah, even though they don't have the star, the marquee running back, I think they're both teams are hoping to catch the other team by surprise, thinking it's going to be all about the pass. And, they got a pretty complicated running game coming against us. So we'll see which team reacts the best.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Play fake here. The quarterback throws to the right. Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
Well, even though they didn't get to completion, I like the fact that they tried to throw the football deep down the field. Keep that defense off balance.
Quarterback's calling something out. Three-step drop. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Now first and 10, looking to the right side and throwing. Tackled down at the 47.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The formation here, shotgun. Wants to throw it across the middle. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The ball's deflected and complete.
Good job that time by the defense. They get the 4th down situation here. They were bending a little bit, but they didn't give up the big play. Good job.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong.
Flex round! Flex round!
The defense comes out in the nickel.
The quarterback will hand it off. Going to lose yards here.
Prepare for the stop. 1 yard loss
Ohio,
on the play.
Flex round! Flex round!
Offense lines up here.
Second and 11. He'll fire it out to the left. Nice tackle.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First and 10. Throwing now to his left.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Looking for an open, a takeaway. Runs out of bounds.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Slips past one player. He steps out.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They bring in an extra defensive back. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals.
Second and 10. Eyeing that left side.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
The quarterback throws to the right. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Looking to go up top again on first down. Running away from the pressure. He's in the clear. Sliding to get away from the hit.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The give, right side.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Second down and 6. Working that left side. Swatted away.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Hurry up.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Third and six. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
That is play number 10 on this drive. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Three-step drop. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Offense lines up here. First and 10 to the ground here.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second down and 7. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip, but now looking to throw. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
That time, it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
This play set up by the long gainer. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Running away from the sack. Nick Perry has the sack.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
One more snap and another quarter is in the books. Going across the middle, he makes the catch. Tackled down at the 22.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
First down following the long play. Now first and 10. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of 2.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Second down and 11. Trying to make something happen. And he's going to slide feet first.
Number 7 on the run. Gain of 4 on the play.
These DBs will not back off. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. That's a pass all the way. Looks to his left. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nowadays, these receivers can do it all. Look at the jump and catch by the wide receiver. Defensive back, he had no chance here.
It's good. And following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by 7. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Packers ready to take over the football.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Offense lines up here. Looking across the middle. The defense had that one covered.
Defense.
The receiver was open for a moment, and then the contact, and that's a pass interference call.
Yeah, he got there too quick. You know, just timing. That's what it's about. The timing was not good for the defensive back. Gets there too early. Pass interference.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
First and 10. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Has the catch.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
And the coach throws the red flag. He's going to challenge the play.
First down, offense readying for the snap. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Steps out of bounds.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
They face first down. Breaks out of that one. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Inside of the uprights. Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The 49ers come onto the field for their next series.
First down here.
Ohio! Ohio!
The wide receiver in motion.
Surveys.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And he's intercepted. And he'll step out of bounds.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Press coverage all the way.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And he's forced to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Throws a strike. Muscles through the defender.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. After the long game, let's see what they do here.
He'll throw it over the middle. He's in for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
The point after is good.
Following the extra point, the Packers are leading by 7. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. He will run this one back. That brings the play to an end.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The 49ers getting ready now to start their drive. Getting a look at the Wildcat here. First down and 10. Gore. And it's Clay Matthews in on the play.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp. When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get into secondary and make a big play? Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Trying to trick them here with the Wildcat formation. Second and short.
Another handoff.
The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. First and 10, staying with the running game on first down.
Number 21 with the carry, loss of 6 on the play.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. That leads us to second down. Trying to work the middle of the field. Hauls it in for the first down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Back to the air here on first down. Trying to work that left side. That ball is going the other way. Bringing the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down coming up. Out of the gun. Looking to scramble. That's a 2-point safety. And that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Going to try and return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
49ers getting set now for their next series. No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. Not giving up another inch.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. They're going no huddle.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
And he wants to throw it across the middle.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Inaccurate with that one.
Can't complete the pass.
Ohio, flex round! Ohio, flex round! Flex round!
The offense coming to the line. Inside the opponent's 20. He'll fire it out to the left. Has it. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open. Nice touchdown.
Extra point attempt now. The point after try is in the books. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. The hit. The Packers get ready to start their drive. The corners step back. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Quick drop back. Going across the middle. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Scrambling out of the pocket. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Nice job by the quarterback. He gets quick pressure, able to get outside the pocket and keep this play alive.
Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Third down and 10. He's wide open for the grab. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by two. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. He stacked up at that point. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. First and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. They've got him down there.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
The quarterback's calling something out. It's now second down.
Looking across the middle, 49ers get a first down. In on the stop.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Incompletion, forcing it into double coverage.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Offense lines up here. Five-step drop.
The throw to the left. Touchdown, San Francisco.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just real.
Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun, innovative, and perhaps most importantly, realistic gameplay. In today's NFL, as we all know, it's more about passing, so total control passing is being introduced this year. This means as a quarterback, you'll now be able to become a true field general as you'll read and react during every passing play. So you'll have the ability to lead your receiver into space and connect with him on that beautiful deep route, or even deliver a perfect back shoulder throw. Now that level of control is also being brought to other areas of the gameplay. You'll be able to stop a play action fake early and get rid of the ball if you are being swarmed by pass rushers. And it's more natural than ever to connect to a receiver and leap into the air to make a spectacular grab like Megatron himself. Also, for the first time ever in Madden, true physics are being brought to the field by the game-changing Infinity Engine. Now, tackles will be dynamic, and every collision is just another opportunity to make something new and exciting happen. Madden NFL 13 also includes something entirely new this year called Connected Careers. Here you can write your own story, or you can live out the career of a real NFL superstar or coach. So you can play by yourself as a journeyman quarterback trying to beat the odds, or you can get together with 31 buddies and simply compete for the Lombardi Trophy year after year. In fact, nothing's stopping you from using a running back, while 31 other users game plan for you each week as NFL coaches. In other words, it's about giving you options. And as you make moves, real-life Twitter personalities will tell everybody about your latest and greatest acquisitions. And much like the real NFL, Connected Careers never sleeps. Anytime, anywhere, you can stay connected as the next big move might just be a second away. When you aren't on the move, every game you do play is another chance to add to your legacy and earn additional experience points that can be used in order to help you on your way to camp. With presentation this year, it's all about touching every pixel and improving every sound. Jim Nantz and Phil Sims, the voices of the NFL on CBS, are the commentators this year. You'll hear them call the action. You'll even see them in the booth. On the field, the introduction of motion blur and HDR lighting makes the game look as beautiful.